Members of the House will know that recently I have been keeping company with rock stars. And last week I had a meeting with Bono. Earlier in the year I met Australian rock stars like Athol Guy and the Seekers, Mr Speaker.
Member for Lawler.
And I also familiarised myself with another rock star, played with a band called Midnight Oil. And I leave to Midnight Oil the last word on the $42 million of creamed-off rent, Mr Speaker. It's the lyrics of a song called Beds Are Burning. And have a listen to this. Have a listen to this.
Order.
Have a listen to the lyrics. Have a listen to the lyrics, Mr Speaker. Have a listen to the lyrics. The time has come to say fair's fair, to pay the rent, to pay our share. The time has come.
Order. The Treasurer has earned his seat.
A fact's
the Treasurer has earned his seat.
The Treasurer will conclude his answer. I call the Treasurer.
Mr Speaker, the time has come to say fair's fair, to pay the rent, to pay our share. The time has come. A fact's a fact. It belongs to them. Let's give it back. Well, Mr Speaker, $42 million belongs to the Australian taxpayer.
Order.
Let the ALP give it back.
It belongs to them.
He give it back.